AI talks well, but connecting it to real apps is still hard. We want to do everything with just one AI, introducing a new standard of connection, MCP. Just give AI a command. MCP will run the app for you. MCP, or Model Context Protocol, is a connection standard that allows large language models like Claude to securely interact with real apps and data. Previously, AI was great at answering questions or summarizing text, but couldn't directly control local apps or cloud tools. MCP breaks through this limitation. It turns AI from a mere talker into an action taker, one that can control and operate real applications. To run an MCP server, you'll first need to install some tools. First, install Node.js. Node.js provides the JavaScript runtime needed to run the MCP server. Go to the official Node.js website and download the recommended LTS version. The link is provided in the video description. Next, install VS Code. This is a powerful code editor that helps you manage and run MCP commands easily. Visit the official VS Code website and download the installer for your OS. The link is in the description. Now, let's install Claude Desktop. This app allows Claude to connect with tools on your local machine. Visit the download site, choose your OS, and install. The link is provided in the video description. In the next step, we'll connect Claude to an external MCP server. If you want to install and run an MCP server, go to the official GitHub repository, where you'll find various MCP server examples, including the file system server and their setup instructions. The link is provided in the video description. Now, let's try installing the most commonly used one, the file system MCP server. This allows Claude to access and manage local folders and files. Go to the GitHub repository and find server file system. Scroll down to find the npx command. Copy it. Then open the Claude Desktop app. From the top menu, go to File, then Setting. On the left menu, then go to the Developer tab and click Edit Config. This will open the Claude Config folder. Right-click on Claude Desktop Config and open it with VS Code. At first, the file will likely contain only empty curly brackets. Go ahead and remove them entirely and paste the npx command block you copied earlier right into the file. All right, now we need to tell Claude which folder it should work with. Just right-click on the folder you want to use and hit Copy as Path. Next, head back to VS Code and paste that path right into the config file. But wait, here's something important. Make sure to remove the C:: at the beginning of the path and replace all the backslashes with forward slashes. Want to add more folders? No problem. Just separate each one with a comma. Once you're done, close Claude and restart it to apply the changes. Let's test if the file system is connected properly. In Claude Desktop's search bar, try asking something like, "What folders are you managing?" or "Show me the files I can access." If everything's working, Claude will reply with a list of files from the folder you set. One more thing, click on the Search and Tools tab at the top of Claude. You should see that the MCP server is listed as File System. Nice. If you ask Claude on the web version, "What folders are you managing?" here's what it says. "Sorry, I'm not currently managing any folders." But once you connect the MCP file system on Claude Desktop, AI becomes more than just a conversation partner. It becomes your real productivity assistant. Now, we can use AI in a smarter, more customized way that fits our own workflow. AI isn't just for chatting anymore. With MCP, it can actually manage your files and run your apps. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps us out. Let's get ready for the AI era together.